it isn't my favorite director. Jesse, you're back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. Or more accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for Bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. Well, keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors? Behind that history here.
Send a ranger out. Director's orders.
Let's do this!
Thank you. Thank you. You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility for more than 29 years. We have another letter from a listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked by Camilo. He says, "Dear America Overnight, I have the most wonderful of flowers for your listeners. It is a
no power. Typical. So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a Bureau full day.
properly trained. Guess I pass. I am very properly trained.
Shooting movies now?
After that camera! And step on it!
really just happen? Felt like a dream. Or maybe a bad movie.
This is the last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Hey.
There. Easy as pie.
Fuck! But that's the last one! I fixed it, didn't I?
Should be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped.
Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what...
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just...
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
I hope I know what I'm doing. That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
I have changed. Hard to know how or why. I no longer need tools to detect the house of things.
They're going like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me. Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Nobody else hears the house.
Send a ranger to my location.
Ears are too full of lies.
Let's do this!
Marshall? You're... alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but...
Yellow and red and young.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Let him rip!
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
Director out in the field.
Director Faden here. Send backup to my location.
Push up!
is corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering and what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Well, fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it's stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd saved the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one.
I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way. Another ID card. For a cartographer. Another one of those ID cards. Security chief.